zombifying fungus. That already sounds pretty terrifying, but what this fungus actually does to the cicadas that it zombifies is even worse than you can imagine. The Massospora fungus zombifies periodical cicadas. These are a little different from the annual cicadas that you see every summer. Periodical cicadas come out once every 17 years, and they spend most of their lives underground, and as adults, they have black bodies and bright red eyes. What does this fungus do to an infected cicada? It's kind of like something out of a horror movie. The fungal spores basically gnaw away at the genitals and at the abdomen and essentially replace the rear end of the cicada with a clump of fungal spores, which the cicada then, as it flies around, it spreads those spores everywhere, infecting and zombifying other cicadas, like a salt shaker for the fungus. Scientists recently learned that there are actually chemical compounds in the fungus that are kind of similar to some of the compounds in hallucinogenic mushrooms. And these may have an effect on the cicadas that keeps them awake longer or provokes them to fly around more and thereby disperse more of the zombifying spores. But one of the things that scientists recently learned about the fungus, which they didn't know before, was that it makes the cicadas, male cicadas, flick their wings in a certain kind of pattern. And this is a pattern and a behavior that's normally used by the female cicadas to signal to the males that they're ready to mate. So a male cicada that's infected with this fungus, one of the ways that the fungus affects it and rewires its brain and changes its behavior is it makes the males flick their wings in this special little pattern that signals to other male cicadas that they're females that want to mate. So these male cicadas fly on over to see what's going on, and then they get infected and zombified by the fungus. Infected, decaying, zombified cicadas does sound pretty horrific, but at least not all of the cicadas are getting zombified. I guess one bright spot is that they reproduce at such a fantastic rate that the zombifying fungus is not really putting a dent in cicada populations, which is good news for the cicadas, but also for the fungus, because it means that in another 17 years, there are going to be a lot more cicadas ready to be zombified. Thank you.